Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the lion!
Is this guy hard? Who is? Oh shit.
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
What, bro? You're getting hit too much. I took so much damage. Oh, fuck me, dude. I didn't know that was a fucking thing.
It's your grave. Jack it up all you want.
You guys said there's health around here? Where the fuck is the health? Oh, hey, here's health. Okay.
Hey,
Oh. Can I bust out of here? Oh, I thought he was charging up. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. I don't think I needed the green elf. That was okay. I think I did okay.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my
no arm, no taunts. I don't know how to taunt.
So low.
Is V cringe? Oh, that was pretty cool. V is so cringe, he's based. Okay.
I have to pick you out of his tummy teeth. Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Ooh, this looks like a boss room. There's no way. There's no fucking way this isn't a boss room, bro. We need Virgil.
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Holy fuck. Dude, these fucking things are so goddamn annoying. Bro. The boss, bro.
God.
Well, I guess if I just shoot it once, it goes away. I kind of wish I would have known that. Nice. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, that wasn't too bad of a boss. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. No. 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 Nidhogg.
Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
I was waiting for some type of attack like that.
Gouging.
Oh, my fucking bird died, dude. Oh my. Oh shit.
May not my breath fail.
Dude, I think I beat that guy's ass. Yeah, I beat that guy's ass. Yeah, I fucked him up. What is that thing?
Okay, all right, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Do this in real life.
Malthus.
What the fuck?
More trouble. Not sure about that, but I've never seen it before. Not in the underworld anyway!
Search for the devil's sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take.
Dude, what exactly happened to Sparta again?
Do you understand?
Whoa!
Find it and destroy it. Only then will his reign be truly realized.
Whoa! Oh, that guy's kind of cool.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Enjoy
the taste of despair.
Oh, yeah!
Gouger.
Big man, dude. Dodge on that's like kind of weird.
Angel decided on
no way I could barely dodge these by reading this book.
An eternity in an hour. Love without the help of anything. Slice him. Power to control time.
Wow, that's really cool.
A horse. A rare spin.
Okay, I kind of got the dodge down.
Today, that is. May now my flesh fail. Pin him to the wall. Gouge him. Slice him. The angel that presided on my life is the little creature I wanted to join.
That was sick, dude.
But of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Dude, that was sick.
Hey. I'm fine.
Who is he talking to?
I must,
dude,
chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much.
So what is, like, the super hard mode? Like, you die in, like, one or two hits?
But what if the boy... Nero...
Yeah, like a one shot. Okay, okay.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Gilgamesh.
Ooh.
The Gilgussie?
Hammer that
Oh, I gotta get off. Okay. Okay. His butt hit me.
Doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son!
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Now this game's really cool so far. This game's really awesome.
Guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
What? Oh my god, he fell on me.
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad. Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
This thing's a root too. What's going on?
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for?
Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
What?
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
Oh, shit. Who's this fucking guy?
Is it Halloween already? That costume looks a little big.
In like 4 days.
I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Oh, Cavalier Angelo. Didn't you fight Angelo in the first game? Oh, that didn't kill him? Come on. Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa, looks like I took in a little too much.
Okay? I've been better.
Whoa! Oh my god. What the fuck? We need Virgil.
Dante.
We need Virgil!
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
You're just gonna leave her there naked?
Take care of Trish for me.
Don't take weight!
Shh.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. You're reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name.
Fucking got his ass, dude.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight.
You so readily throw away your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break it for you.
He hasn't done that two times in a row before. Holy shit! Three times in a row? What a fucking piece of shit.
Jesus fucking Christ. No, no.
Now I'm like fucking paranoid he's gonna fucking use it. That is so fucking stupid, man. Dude, I was doing like so fucking good and then he... That fucking fireball move, dude. God bless.
It's about time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins.
Airtone has airframes? Or iframe?
How dare you strike me?
Holy shit, he is pissed.
You will regret being born useless and human.
Holy shit.
I will show you.
Yo, you say that in Final Fantasy 14, you'll get fucking banned, nightmares. Dude. No matter how powerful you are.
I will give you despair and death.
Oh God, what the fuck? Oh my God.
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Yo, this is where Virgil was.
Power was activated in me once when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things, but who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, what about the rebellion?
Holy shit, what the fuck is he doing?
Wow.
So Dante is like ridiculously powerful now. Oh god, I have to beat this guy for real now? Dude, he's beat me like twice. Devil Sword Dante. Oh shit.
Dante.
Like, I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just spamming a fucking button, dude. I don't even fucking know.
Nowhere to go.
Holy fuck, man. That move is very annoying. You know what? I could probably block that too. Okay. I guess it wasn't too bad. I honestly have no idea about that like super devil trigger stuff.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
My time is now.
Hey,
The cloud fog is revealed in its entirety.
Oh, okay. Yo, thank you guys for the subs, by the way. Nick and Nick, almost 60 months, man. Sedato, Pledge, thank you guys a lot for the resubs. What is this? Free the Griffin. Fucking free a nightmare. Dude, fuck the Griffin.
Good luck.
Oh, oops. Yo, I can't even attack, bro. Bro, I can't even attack. I wouldn't have given you that. He just came out of the ceiling, dude. No way he gets me with it. Oh, shit. Angel that presided. Bro, let me fucking read, dude. Oh, my fucking God, dude. Dude, I can't even attack. Ooh. Ooh. Man, you just fucking wait, dude. Yeah. You're bullying me now, dude. You're bullying me now, but you just wait until I fucking... until I summon you-know-who, and he's gonna... Get! Hell yeah! That's right, get his ass, dude. Get his... Hell yeah, get his ass, Nightmare. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fucking get him, dude. Get him. Yo, shoot the laser, dude. Shoot the fucking laser, dude. Dumbest battle ever. Bro. Get him. All right, that's it. That's it. He's gonna fucking kill him right here. Kill him. Hell yeah. Let's go.
To the
underworld.
Hell yeah.